I'm trying to let it grow out because I'm getting a little older. So I don't know where the bald spot's gonna start at. So I'm trying to grow out and make it full. But my baby mama hating and shit. She like, you need to do some of that. You need to cut it low and get waves. I said, no, no, no. Don't judge me because I'm going natural. Just like your little bald ass nigga. So, and I ain't say shit for you looking like a nigga named Bartholomew. Goddamn, I let you go ahead and do your thing. I let you go ahead and do it. You laugh because, yeah, she got it. She got it. Hey, but we hanging there with y'all. We don't care. Y'all got to, we wake up with y'all. We don't wake up cute no more. When y'all do the big chop, we hanging out with y'all. For real. We be like, God damn, she look like a nigga named Earl right now. Fuck. She ain't even met your parents yet and shit. You gotta take her home. You were just playing basketball with that nigga, wasn't your son? I said, Daddy, that's my old lady, man. You know, old folks ain't used to that shit. They she needs some Barrettes or something in her head. She needs to put something in her goddamn head. Around here. Some accessory or something. Goddamn. Take her to Cape Fashion or something. Get that baby some bangles or something that hang low. Man. Boy, y'all wild in here. Hey, let me get a sip of this. Can I get a sip of that real quick? Yeah, who birthday it is tonight? But. Hey, man, let me tell you something. Young man right there with Kane.
What?
Yes, you. Let me tell you something. You got the baddest girl in the night. You ain't motherfucking blind. I don't believe that shit. I don't believe that shit. Hey, let me tell you something. If ain't nobody told you, boy, she bad. You must have went blind like last week because that thing right there. If you can't see for real, I'm gonna tell you something. But hold on to that, like literally, hold on to that, because when she leaves, you ain't gonna be able to see it. Hold on to that shit. Hold on to it. Hey, this ain't even my set, man. Let me get into my set, though, man.
You right.
You set your bald head ass, so you came here and ruined it for the goddamn team tonight. You talking about eating booty.
You told me to do that.
I didn't tell you to eat that. I told you to stop talking about eating booty. Ain't that one girl booty had a little bit of toe tissue in her ass. Goddamn, hell! He's eating booty. And goddamn, he the best friend got a little toilet piece tissue on his tongue. Look like a nigga done sucking on a Tic Tac all day. You know, Tic Tac get this small, but try to hold on to it. But you got that morning breath. That big, look like, hell! Can I get into my set, y'all? Y'all wanna hear my set?